time you'll find my lines combining the twine, underline, rhyme divine. No hime, you go against me, 249, lift you swiftly. Front lines in it with me, think I'm lying, come and get me hot.
Americans making a mistake? I've never heard of that before.
You never trust the Americans in a war game.
You want to win your war, you send in the Marines.
Yeah, really.
And now you switch character roles. Instead of playing as Soap Travis, you play as Sergeant Alan Jackson of the Marine Corps. I know most of you know this, but I'm just explaining it.
Spotters have a possible fix on Al-Assad in a building at the west end of this town. We're going to secure the perimeter and grab Al-Assad. Rock, lock and load.
Another blow shit up. Isn't that how every mission blows shit up? Wow, that's really bright. And yes, I'm aware that you can't read the text. Don't worry about it. All you need to do is blow shit up, save a person, blow more shit up.
This missionary on the M4A1, more grenade launcher attachment, and 9mm barrel. My suggestion to you is if you can ditch the pistol for a favorite weapon of yours or whatever, AK, whatever, I don't care, ditch it because the barrel sucks. I just keep it because it's a medical weapon. Here's where it really gets exciting.
Thank you. Oh, that sucks. Is that a flashbang?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
The RPG, it'd be good, because you don't have to worry about Mr. Jetman gun. Like that.
Line.